I was booed historically. You think of these moments. You dream about them. And the moment that it actually happens, it's like they're playing the worst soundtrack of all time over your moment, ruining your party. That's how the Rumble in Philly felt.
In the Royal Rumble, the last man standing is the winner and goes to WrestleMania to face the WWE champion. Fans looked at Roman as, oh yeah, he's pretty cool. But when they realized that WWE, the corporate machine, had gotten their hands on Roman Reigns, that Roman was the next guy that was gonna be shoved down our throat, we weren't ready for Roman Reigns to be that guy.
I try to forget Philly. I try to forget the Royal Rumble. There's only one positive. And that's the fact that it's gonna be able to tie all the way back around WrestleMania 40. And like I said before, I was tunnel visioned and I treated it very seriously and I was groomed to reach a point like this.
WWE Legends, new episodes Sunday at 9, part of WWE Superstar Sunday, only on A&E. Watch next day on the A&E app.